Honestly, I don't know much about voting, but I do remember words that were spoken. Brianna was sleeping, her mom was running, Uncle George was choking, Uncle Sam called her stuns and gave her stimulus tokens. Bogus, they focus, don't be enslaved by the page, white and black, red all over, filled with catchy slogans. Don't quote it until the story is unfolded. Most of the time it's white collar figures who need to clean their collar. We need to have a new analysis of these checks and balances. Debate was funny of the Jimmy Fallon is. I'm mad at this, something smelling fishy, that's a tuna salad dish. I vote for the people's choice to be unanimous.
Go out and vote, go out and vote, go out and vote is what they say. I don't even know, I don't even know the candidate's name.
Who is that?
What I need to know is who are they? I do me, you do you, whatever we do, just make a change.
I'd rather drink purple Kool-Aid in the couche, bumping the way, Lupe, 04, Kanye. And spending my day in line all day to vote on a dude with two loose toupees. Hey, I'ma be honest, keep it a buck like Giannis. The president matters the most, the one that's voted inside your wallet. Free at last, free at last. Well, please feel free to lower the price on gas, huh? Free at last, free at last. Well, please feel free to remove your mask. They think I'm loco, I'ma be vocal, I'm the mogul. Put the election in the chokehold, be noble, vote local.
Go out and vote, go out and vote, go out and vote is what they say. I don't even know, I don't even know the candidate's name.
Who is that?
What I need to know is who are they?
I do me, you do you, whatever we do, just make a change.
Yeah.